Do you want to know where you can swing from chandeliers, drink rosé in a bathtub full of rose petals, and have a mixologist blend you your very own customized glass of rosé? Well, I just came back from the craziest, most fun wine experience ever, which is the Rosé Wine Mansion here in New York City. For those of you who won't get a chance to visit New York City or the Rosé Wine Mansion, sit back, grab a glass of wine, and I'm gonna give you a little taste of what it's like. And while you're here visiting my channel, Dini Vino, please like and subscribe to my channel. Okay, so first of all, the thing that I think they got really, really right about this experience is that it's tons of fun. Unlike a lot of wine bars that I've been to or a lot of wine education classes, the whole Rosé Wine Mansion is all about fun and embracing the fun of wine. So they have really cool things like gummy bears that you taste, like these grapefruit flavored gummy bears that you bite into and you taste a sip of the sweet rosé wine and you go back and forth and you see how did that change your experience. They even have something that feels like it's straight out of Willy Wonka, which is a scratch and sniff wall of smells that you might find in your glass of rosé. The second thing you got to know about it is that it is beautiful. I mean, you can probably tell this through the pictures and the videos that I'm showing you of it, but they really took the opportunity to not just make these white, boring walls, but to make the whole experience a sensual, vivid, aesthetically beautiful experience. And you guys know I love beautiful things. I love aesthetically beautiful things. So I really enjoyed that aspect of it. I think it actually does change the way you taste when your other senses are engaged that way too. And then the third and my most favorite thing about this wine experience is that they made it truly social. So when you go through these things, you could just go by yourself and you would meet lots of other people because it's kind of like an environment as you would find at a bar, and each of the rooms gives you a chance to sip some of the wines and meet some of the other people. But there were a lot of people who came in big groups too, which I thought was super fun because they all came in and there was a chance for them to interact and do things together, probably learn things about each other that they didn't know before. And of course you have lots of photo opportunities to be able to remember the whole social experience. So that was it. That was my experience of the Rosé Wine Mansion. I loved the fun of it, I loved the beauty of it, and I loved the social aspect. And speaking of the social aspect, who of your friends would enjoy learning about something like this? Who do you want to share this video and this channel with? Please share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos from my experience at the Rosé Wine Mansion, follow my Instagram account at DiniVinoGram. And they gave us these cool glasses.